This is my first vlog, and my name is Zeeline, and I'm 5 years old. And do you want to read Paw Patrol with me? And it has all the pups except Everest and Sky. But they're over here, and it says Paw Patrol up here. It's some types of puzzle book. Okay? Let's read it. It's kind of weird because Sky and Everest sometimes doesn't have words. It's weird. So this is the one with Everest on it. It's burning the snow. And let's read it now. Do you want to read it with me? Okay, if you say yes. Okay, 1, 2, 3. When Everest isn't busy helping Jake on his mountain, she likes snowboarding with her pup friends, even Clumsy Marshall. That's how he thinks up on the slopes. And it's also right down here, fighting the snow. Right here. And here's another one. Do you want to read it? Okay, let's read it. Pup Bumpering. The pups love to visit Katie and Callie at the pet parlor for some pumpering. Bravo really enjoys his warm bump baths. And Sky simply adores getting potty cures. Okay, let's read the next one and the last one. Okay. Follow that pup. When the train is late, Mayor Goodway and Deputy Mayor Chicolata call on High Flying Sky, Spy Chase, Rocky, and Alpers. Find out why. It's time for a railway mission. Okay, last story is Vinny Teen. Ready? Okay. Rider's proud of the Paw Patrol. The pups use their super skills and tools to save the day. Whenever there's trouble in Adventure Bay, they're always ready to roll. Bye, everybody. See you there at the next kids' opening. Story Toys. Bye.